It was Benicio Mussolini.
Yeah.
No, he kept the train.
It was Anton Chigurh from No Country for Old Men.
Don't put it in your pocket, where it'll become just a coin.
Yeah, that was a fucked up character. Yeah, that guy
he was messed
up.
Look,
yeah.
He had a bad haircut.
He ain't got.
And he's
kill
pissed
that
off
lady.
At the whole damn world because of it. You know, it's like just go back to Supercuts and get them to fix it. Don't have to go around killing people. Just get a better haircut. Problem solved. You ask me, that movie could have been 5 minutes long if you let me direct it. Hey, you're listening to John's Movie Review. Okay, Star Wars. Problem number one. It's his dad. Just call him up. Sort it out. You don't have to kill all those people. Remake the movie. It's 2.5 minutes long.
He just loves
Bing,
short
bang,
movies.
Boom.
He wants every movie to be short. His biggest problem with movies is the length.
I ain't got time to watch all these fucking movies. I gotta do the lawn. Yeah.
The Wizard of Oz. Just wake up, stupid. What are you doing? Ew. You're having a dream. You're seeing, it's a talking line. Why do you think you're awake still? You know, when I'm taking a nap at work, I'll start dreaming something ridiculous. I'm dreaming. I know.
Why did so many fucking movies just end with, like, people waking up? I beat off a lot to Will and Grace. Megan Mullally's Big Fat Jugs.
Did you beat off to Will and Grace?
Deborah Messing's like she had like critically small tits where I feel like her life was in danger because of how fucking small her tits were.
She got in the mix too sometimes. I beat off to her
It was like physically upsetting. I would watch that show and I would get ill. Because of how...
Was it like Will kind of mean to her? He like used to sort of bully her?
Well, she wanted to have a baby with him in one of the later seasons.
Yeah, they tried to fuck.
Yeah, and he couldn't fuck her because she's disgusting.
Yuck.
And he's like, this is why he probably became gay because he had to fucking deal with Grace's fucking no-tit ass. The final episode of that show, it should be a guy waking up and he's next to some girl with huge tits. Yeah. And he's like, thank God, I'm not gay anymore. Yeah.
We can improve every show with a dream.
Look, I can make that show 2 minutes long.
Debbie,
yeah.
Get some tips.
First of all, you get rid of Deborah Messing, you get a lady with big old cans. Okay,
that'll cure his ass.
You follow me? Listen here.
Okay,
she's got bigger tits, and then instead of Will and Grace, it's Will and like Starla. And they fuck each other, and you know, Will feels a lot better about himself. It's a much better show.
He ain't got no inequality to deal with, just big fat juicy jugs.
Yeah, did they ever get around to improving the home? We never find that out, do we?
He's always working on hot rods.
Who,
Tim? He's sitting in the garage working on a car. That's not part of the home. Let's see an addition built. The set remained the same for the 9-year run of that show.